Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. This issue may be general to Windows users. When you want to clean up the PC to make it run faster, you don't know what to delete and what to keep. Don't worry, in this video, three different methods will be shared with you to help clean up your PC to run faster. Method 1. Disk Cleanup. Disk cleanup is a function that comes with the Windows system. It can delete some temporary files, recycle bin files, and system junk files stored on the computer. Type disk cleanup in the search box and press Enter. In the popped window, choose C drive and press OK. Take all the unneeded files and click OK. Method 2. Turn on Storage Sense. Windows built-in tool Storage Sense can delete the files left after updating or installing the system and files in the recycle bin automatically, and thereby clean up your PC to run faster. Click System. Select Storage and turn on Storage Sense. Then click Configure Storage Sense or Run it now. In the pop-up window, you can set the proper time to run Storage Sense. Method 3. Clean up PC by Powerful PC Cleaner. Here, I highly recommend you an efficient free PC cleaner, Alme Partition Assistant Standard. Even if you don't know anything about computers, you can use this freeware to clean up space on your computer with just a few simple clicks. Now you can download this freeware in the description area first to make your PC run faster. Run Alme Partition Assistant Standard. Select All Tools and PC Cleaner. Click Start Scan button to scan junk files in the PC. Some junk files will be selected automatically. You can directly click Clean All or take other unneeded files. To have a better PC performance, in Alme Partition Assistant Professional version, you can also consider using the function Allocate Free Space to increase usable space in the system drive. Let's see how it works. Right-click on the D drive and click Allocate Free Space. Select Allocate Free Space Size and the target partition in the small pop-up window, then click OK. Click Apply to see the result of the operation. If you are satisfied with this operation, you can click Proceed to realize it. Alme Partition Assistant can help you easily solve many disk problems with the functions such as wiping hard drive and cloning system to a larger drive. In addition, we also specially designed the server version for Windows Server users. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.